to the third round. It has been a history-making event game here tonight in downtown Sydney as the Charlottetown Islanders move on to the third round of the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League playoffs. Who they play, we don't know, but they don't care. They'll open up next weekend, and they are the second two here right now as they gather down to Hart Bremen Power left. I don't know what you can say as far as just a total team effort here in game four. From Bremen Power, the penalty killing, to the gift and scoring, to the hard work, to the power play. I don't know what we can else mention here, but just a great effort by the Charlottetown Islanders. And again, for the fan base back, the smallest province in Canada, they get to the third round for the first time.
Traffic, strong is scoring big goals here in the late stages of this game. And the Charlottetown Islanders line up, shake hands, and what a series, what a playoff so far. Islanders fans waited a long time. George, you yourself have waited a few years for this. This is a great feeling for them, no question.
Well, if you're an Islander like you and I are, you want to see the Islanders represented at every level of the best they possibly can be. And you got to support what they've done here on PEI this year with the They've done as much as they possibly can to try to position the club to go as deep as they possibly can.